And we're back.
We're back.
Rod Eyes still beanbag.
We're hanging on for dear life.
Pussy's bad.
Pussy's bad.
You're gonna hear me typing for a second.
It's okay. It's not like we value professionalism around here.
Never.
Never have.
Never will.
Probably never will. That's not how you get famous.
I am famous. I'm in the hearts and homes of 2,000 people.
It's not quite true.
Not many people can say that. Am I right?
No.
No.
You're not right. Okay. Now I can't get on his arm.
You need to have some stamina.
I will get it back once I enjoy it. Move your hand up like a normal colossus.
He is. That fucking warp jump.
Yep.
You're running out of stamina, my man.
Don't have to worry about stamina. Is there a spot on his arm that's not on fire? It does not appear.
Doesn't look like it.
Alright, so he's looking at his hand. Right? He's looking. May run out of stamina.
Right, just fucking jump. Don't fall. I mean, start over. Jump for his face.
You can't reach the face, it seems.
Why don't you let your stamina rebuild? Jesus Christ!
I gotta wait for him to come hit his hand down here anyway.
Oh man. Do you need me to look up a walkthrough?
Easy. We don't need no walkthrough.
I mean, you're pretty high up now.
Yes.
This looks to be it.
This is where the action happens.
So action Hank!
That arm isn't on fire as much. It's just that one arm right there.
Right there. But... what now?
I figured it out.
Well, I want to get the money out, so you got it. What do you want?
My poser hurts so much. I'm sitting here, not getting blowed up. Plug in. I figured it out.
I'm plugging him.
So I stab the top of his hand, on his right hand.
Okay.
And then he levels his arm. So I'm thinking.
So you have to stab.
I have to shoot him.
Okay, okay.
As I just did, and he brings the hand up.
Oh, there you go. Well, stab him now. Why didn't you stab his little thing? Oh, because you shot it with an arrow? Now?
Now I just got
right on the cram, huh?
Right on the dome.
They should have fucked with you. Stabbed it once, the whole life meter just drops.
Right.
I mean, this guy really wouldn't be able to do much at this point.
This is the end. Figured it out. It's gonna look like I looked it up because the stream has me looking at my phone, but I swear I didn't.
You could have just edited that out.
I probably did. So they didn't know that. But I did not.
This guy with the big mouth, away.
I just tried something different.
No, he was on Twitter. Because we are. It's so, to put it in perspective, it is 7:35, March 24th. 7:35 p.m. We're supposed to be streaming at 8, and we're still playing this. We've been playing this since 3:30, 4?
Something like that. that.
Yeah, because I got back here before you. And we hung out till about 3. We've been playing this game since for about 4 hours.
Yeah. So I've been taking longer than necessary, but it's all part of the journey.
Better heal some stamina, man. The last thing you want to do is fall now.
You right?
I would be remiss. Replenished.
Let's finish this.
Oh, just don't bust that nut too early.
Okay. Again.
Another. A little greedy. Waiting for that hit. Okay, air back. Damn, my boy can't really escape. He just kind of has to deal with it.
Yeah, just waiting for your opening.
And it is completed. Final Colossus, the last of the Colossus, the last of us, has been slain.
Oof, there he goes.
Tumble.
There's no way this guy would survive the fall. Oh no. The darkness. Just jump. It's missing you. Oh, they caught him. In his hair. He did. Game over. Why are you giving this to me? It's over.
Well, first, to this next episode.
Alright, we did it. Next episode. Next episode time.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. If you liked what you saw, why not let me know by liking the video? And if you haven't already, why not jump in and subscribe? I promise the water's fine. And remember, keep on laughing.